In this video, we're going to look at creating user accounts. Okay, in Windows, you can actually create user accounts, give them different permissions, give them different responsibilities as far as the system goes. So what we're going to be looking at in this video is basically how to create a user account, how to manage a user account, and so forth. Okay, so let me switch my screen so you can see my desktop. We're going to go over to the Start button and go to Control Panel. It's going to bring up our Control Panel. We're going to click on User Accounts, and then click on User Accounts again. We're going to click on Manage User Accounts. Okay, this is going to give us basically all of our user accounts. We can add, remove. We're not going to remove anybody. But I'm just going to kind of take you through a little bit of a process on how to add somebody. If you know the person's username and domain, you can just type it in, or you can browse. Okay. If you don't know exactly what you're looking for, you can click Advanced. Okay. Let's say that we wanted to find me. Okay. My name on here is C. Shaw. If I click Find Now, here I am. Right here. Actually lists me, my email address, or you know, my domain. If I click OK and then click OK again, it shows up my actual username and my domain. Click Next. In this case, you could set it to a standard user or administrator. We can't click Finish here because, like I said in a previous video, our permissions are restricted on this particular computer. So if I click Finish, it's just going to tell me that it's denied or access is not accepted or whatever. Okay, so basically once you click that, it will add a new user for right here. Okay, it will show up right underneath the previous last user that's listed in this box. Okay, adding users is not hard. Okay. Another thing that you can use is the properties. You can basically give a good description of the user. We can look at this installer is an administrator, so he has access to everything, has his name. You can actually put in a full name if you wanted to do so in description. Okay. If we click on Advanced, you can actually, if you're an administrator, you can manage passwords. You can basically determine what permissions each user has and so forth. So it's a very good tool, especially let's say if you're a network administrator and you are responsible for dozens if not hundreds of users. Very useful tool to be able to modify users and to have some general information on how to create and modify users. Thank you.